Friday, July 16th.
She's crazy, she's psycho, she's not a whore.
Mary, she's a slut. She's a friggin' nymphomaniac.
Nympho? She's got problems. She needs counseling. Nothing you say affects her. She's not a nympho. She's like talking to a brick wall.
Problems, that's it. The girl's a slut.
A bitch.
Slitch.
Nothing.
Why don't you grab a knife? I'll chop up some garlic or something.
Nope.
You don't want any spaghetti?
No.
Bitch.
Well, all done. What do you think?
Friday, July 16th. I like it.
I like it.
I like. I like.
Like it.
I like it.
The water is so...
you come down to the water.
Catch any waves?
No, it was totally flat.
Bummer.
Yeah, it's a shame. All those guys are out there, the water out there, but the scene is, it's done, it's dead. I gotta get to Waimea.
Waimea? Where's that?
Hawaii.
Hawaii? Wow.
Yeah. It's the biggest waves in the world. I'm gonna try to go this winter if I can save enough dough.
Really? Do you think you can do it?
I think so.
Wow. It sounds really fun.
Fun? It's extremely serious.
So, what are you doing?
Finally taking the leash off. You surf with the leash. It's not right. It's not pure. Surfing without the leash is free.
Oh. Well, I like the wax on the board.
That's just fiberglass. The wax. You put the wax on this side, see? It's years and years of wax. Clumps up like that, you keep putting it on, it clumps up like that, and you can see the years in the wax where it clumps.
I like your bathing suit.
Thanks.
It's kind of bright.
Well, it's not. You just wear it under the wetsuit. I don't wear it as a bathing suit. It's not my bathing suit. I'm not really a Speedo kind of guy, you know?
So you want to get some ice cream?
I shouldn't. I'm trying to eat only protein. I'm on an all-protein diet.
Oh. Well, ice cream's protein.
Really?
Yeah. So.
Yeah, right.
Thank you.
Hello?
Hey.
It's Jared.
It's for me.
It's that sick fuck from next door.
The surfer?
It's for me. Hang up, Mary.
Hey, all right.
Hey, you want to come over?
Yeah.
Just for a little while, though, because I gotta meditate tonight. I'm gonna do some Zen meditation.
Okay.
She's fast.
So cool.
I wonder what's going on over there.
Mary, what do I ask? You can't just run around doing whatever you want, when you want to. That's not how life is. What makes her so special?
Just be by myself.
Well, that's a little rude. So then why did you invite me over?
Frustrated.
Isn't that great? If all you ever used your food saver for was to eliminate freezer burn, you'd never have to be afraid of freezer burn again.
But
right.
I love to turn
this into people come home to something that's frozen in a box. And if you've ever read the ingredients, some of these have over 50 ingredients in this tiny little box.
There she goes again, Mary.
Six, please.
I want.